Are you ready?
This season, these comics are veterans. They are professionals at tickling the soul. And I want to give them the kind of shine they deserve.
Welcome to They Ready Season 2. Godfrey, ladies and gentlemen.
I love performing. I love creating.
I'm Nigerian, okay? But people question me.
Every time I'm on stage, I'm like, yeah, that's why I'm here.
They want us to be like, hello, everybody. I am happy to be here.
Erin Jackson!
You have to be a different kind of woman to do comedy.
The girl I went to school with just started doing porn.
I wouldn't change a thing. I'm here.
Which is not a thing I thought you could start doing in your 40s, but go ahead, girl, if they're hiring.
All my life, people said I was funny.
What's the first thing you think about with a kangaroo? It's a pouch.
Every great comedian that I know always pays homage to you.
Imagine the best thing about your outfit is a pouch, right? But your arms too short. You can't either. Hey, man, give them keys out.
Kimberly Clark, ladies and gentlemen.
There's so many great comedians out there that never, ever get any shine.
I'm looking for comfortable shoes that won't make me look like a biblical character. It's really difficult.
When Tiffany called me, I was like, wow.
Birth control shoes.
Barbara Carlisle!
Been doing comedy 44 years.
I forgot I was married one day, rolled over and said, you know, you need to get up and go home.
Life for me ain't been no crystal stair.
A lot of good-looking people in the house tonight. A lot of ugly motherfuckers in here, too.
I'm big on manifestation. I made a recording where I said, I'm shooting a special in 2020.
I didn't go see Black Panther initially when it first came out, yeah.
And here we are. We've just breathed it into existence.
All these black people in this movie, I can't go an audition for none of the roles in this movie.
It's gonna be off the chain.
LA, what's up? Tiffany Haddish rocks!
Kinda dumb, ain't you? I got you.
This gonna be funny.
Thank you so much. Are you ready?
This season, I purposely made sure everybody was black because I'm black. Was that too much? I'm sorry.